Guys, I'm Surya.
And I'm Bhargav.
And today we are going to try Evil Nun Car Escape. So start.
On ghost mode.
Ghost mode only. Say skip introduction. We've never seen introduction. Now we'll see that once. And then blood own name Jack Sparrow. Okay. Play. Time with headphones. So
I like the starting. The car is leaving us. No, don't go. Oh, we are going there.
That's what? It's a quite a bar girl.
Nice music.
There was no driver. It was automatic.
That was Ashray. We are only getting more.
No, the driver.
That our driver. Daddy was there.
Hey, come. Are why are you leaving? Us? Don't leave us.
Oh, they think it's a summer camp. Arre, bop, re. They think it's a summer camp, that's why they left us here. Because they're starting a letter, now they read that and then only we beg them. Oh, please, please, please. Find electric cable, blah, 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 blah.
I am Jack Sparrow.
I have to leave this school. Are we know that. Ray, tell something we don't know.
We'll check in those drawers.
These cupboards.
I mean cupboards. This cupboard should never
keep
anything
back. This cupboard
only.
Broomstick. Ah, but what use is a broom right now? We need electricity. Drop this here. Drop.
We are not doing door escape.
Nah. We are doing car escape. Kitchen. But still, I'm just going to find cable. Last time we found a yellow key. Nah, I don't know what that is for. Let's find out what the yellow key is for. Where's the cable? Cable. Here it is. Let's see if yellow key is there. Yellow key. Yellow key is here. I'll take the cable. Oh, crowbar. They should give an option. Take crowbar and just beat up evil man. Wait, I'll put this first. Where to use crowbar? You have restored the electricity current.
Go in the kitchen.
Why?
And check.
What happened?
There, inside, inside.
But nothing was there, see? She does not hide anything over here.
And here? You know that? Just open it. That pan, whatever that pan is called.
Wait, there's a door here. Ooh. Oh, we can hide here? Nope, we can't. But I didn't even know there was a door over there. Yes. Dumb also.
She's a stupid woman, she can do anything.
Little locker, little amma. Arre bapra, I got scared, right? Okay, let's follow her. What you're looking at? What? Take this and just smash it on your head. What? Big evil on your word? Huh? Hey, what's this? Name. I can't jump. Oh, I can't jump. Hey, where did she go? Wait. Looking like an insect. Oh, don't close. It's locked. Hey, what is it? I dropped crowbar. What will you do? I got crowbar. Sister Alfonsa. Or whatever that is, I don't know.
If it's Alfonsa, I can have mango curry.
Where is she? Where did she go? Oi, that route is blocked. Oh, that's the blocked route. Hey, go inside Jack Sparrow now. Go inside Jack Sparrow. Party without us. What is yours? Skulls. Nope. Go the other way. Where is that card with phone number?
Remember we went to a basketball court? Oh, there it is.
There.
Let's go in.
Bunch of keys.
keys. Stupid keys, not bunch of keys.
Let's go, go, go.
Where do you think we should use crowbar?
I have no idea.
One more door there. Evil and please
don't come.
I urgently want to use a washroom.
Urgent. Are you? Are you sick of the toilet? Okay. Evil and get some cleaner to clean these toilets. Yuck, they stink, man. Did we search this room? Bunch of keys. Stupid bunch of keys. Aye, one more. Bunch of keys, throw it at you. No use. Even now it's not using.
Let's go up and check.
She always.
Let's. She can open the door.
Hey, she. Roadblock. Oi.
She might open the.
It's the event. You can go inside the garage using these stairs. Yes. You are telling me.
Here.
Oh no, this one is blocked. Hold on. Yuck, it stinks. Okay. Privacy for you. I'm not coming in. Go to your business. Jeez.
Even that room needed a bunch of keys. Next to
it. Ah, yeah. She's doing some nonsense.
There are many places where we need a bunch of keys. Where is it?
It says bunch of keys. There are only 3 keys here.
But that's a bunch.
Falcon Man flies out. No pee. What's this? Because we found it.
What is there in here?
looks loose. It's amazing. I think we'll get lost in here.
Remember we came here last time also?
Yeah. We'll get lost.
Let's just see what will happen. Over here we might find something.
Challenge chapter.
Yep, we are lost. We are in.
Yep. We surely are lost.
Not yet.
Okay, yeah, not yet. Where is this yellow key? Why is it?
Wait, bunch of keys. Yes. I think I know where to use it.
Where? We can use it in many places. Where can we use it?
Wait, let me see if we can use it. But then I'll tell you. You remember we removed some place with the crowbar and went into a sewer?
Nah.
So in that room, the door is blocked, remember?
Yeah, but now it's open.
No.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Now you can enter the room. Yes. Yeah, then there are other rooms also like this. We'll go there also. Like, let us. What? I thought there were other bathrooms. Only three. Maybe it's some other. Array, what just happened? No, I remember there was unknown. There were three on this side, three on that side. Wait, go up. Maybe we can go to this side, the metallic blind. Oh, yeah, how do we open the metallic blind? It's opened, it's opened.
Wow.
Hey, there's a door there.
There's a door here.
Yellow key!
Yay!
Yeah! Yeah, baby, yellow key. Let's go, 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 go. Are okay? Sorry, sorry, sir. Now I'm lost. Where? How do you go like this? Oh, I came from that. I came from there and went into the kitchen.
Yellow key. Yellow key.
I hope this works, yeah. Just because of the color, I don't think it might work. Let's try. Let's pray. Please work. We need to escape from it. It worked. Yeah, baby. Now what to do with this? Paint
Paint pot.
Wait. I'll drop it.
Wait, remember they told that we have to that thing is full of clothes.
Yeah, so what, we switch it with the paint pot? Oh, I think I know. When that woman sleeps over here, when she sleeps, I think we have to paint her face. What can be the other best idea other than painting her face?
Oh yeah, we can okay, no. What I was going to tell.
You're cool. Will she come here? I think we should paint her face. Oh, I think we paint her van and then she is happy and then she takes us home. That's the most plausible and practical explanation. I can close this door. Hide. Why hide, Ray? There's no place. No, there's no place. We should take this and shoot this on. I think she hears. Oh, flip! I did flip! Let me kick it. Where is that? There's another nun.
Nun's daughter.
Nun's whatever. Call me. Flip again! Yeah! Where is this? This paint does not fall down also, see? See? Paint is not falling. I think that car is timing based. One time it comes, one time it doesn't. Maybe if you're lucky, it'll come. Oh, that's the laundry car!
clothes. Oh, that's why it has clothes. Let's just drop it.
Where is that laundry car number something was there, man?
It don't need the pot of paint. Maybe the car can go over it.
Arre re, why you're scary? Okay, it's over there. Car won't go over it.
Where are you going?
I'm searching for car phone card with phone number.
Arre, let's just wait for it. We waste time on that, and when we come back, the car are gone.
Okay. Go down. When will it come? I think we have to call it.
Then last time, how did it come automatically?
I don't know. Maybe you will not call it. You can't trust that woman. It comes only some.
Go take the pot of paint. Jaldi, fast. Hey, woman. Hey, oi. Go take it.
Wait, he's opening the door. If she opened it on my face now, I would have got so angry. Where she is going?
Take, jaldi,
wait,
fast.
Let her sleep. That time we'll do our work.
Are you done there? Just take it.
No, na. It's my pot of paint. I got a pot of paint. And guess what I'll do with it? Go to sleep. Go to sleep, my dolly. Evil nun is here. Where you better sleep.
Go fast.
She just sat down and slept. That's nice. She should be damn tired. Evil and give her some. Arre!
You messed up the clothes. No, will they find us? Will they hit us?
Evil and I did it by mistake, okay? Don't blame me for anything that happens. Everything that happens, she'll blame me.
I think we have to dirty the clothes. Because if we dirty it, she'll take it out. Be empty and we can go in it and hide.
Maybe. What is she doing? Oi. Oh, evil nun. Whatever. Sister Alphonse or something. Whatever your name is. Sister Edna. Sister Belly. Sorry, Bella. Sister Smashed Face.
Check.
Sister.
Stupid sister.
Wow.
I wish evil man shouted at her.
That'll be
insane.
That'll be pretty funny.
Maybe we can help sister and we'll tell this good sister to put some spell on evil man.
Yay, we are in. Where are you going?
She's sleeping.
My God. Arre, how many times you sleep? You just put some 3 bundle of clothes and then you've gone to sleep. Evil nun, get this sister some chai. Then she'll wake up. Evil nun, can you hear me? Get this sister some chai. I can see her head. Arre, come fast, Ray. Evil nun is coming here to catch us and you are happily sleeping over there. Hey, I told that and she woke up. Good woman. That was evil and car escape. I thought we'll have to assemble something and all, but car just came over there. We just had to dirty clothes, which naughty boys are special, okay? So the game was nice. It was good. And if you like the game, if you like this gaming video, then
please subscribe, share, like, and comment on the video.
Also, this is LAB, Look Alike Brothers, signing off. Arre?